A prototype of a delta-wing remotely piloted aircraft designed and developed by the Aeronautical Development Agency, ADA, and the Indian Institute of the Science, ISC, was recently successfully test-flown. This prototype of a delta-wing remotely piloted aircraft or unmanned aerial vehicle, UAV, with microjet engine propulsion is said to be the first of its kind developed and flight-tested in the country. Terming this a defense project, an official said that the project is a joint collaboration between the ADA and the ISC's Department of Aerospace Engineering. This is a defense project where the design for the prototype has come from the ADA, while the mold composition, integration of the airframes, engine, fuel tank along with the testing was done by the Department of Aerospace Engineering's UAV lab, which has a lot of expertise in the developing these kind of aircraft, an official told BM. The ADA, which is the nodal agency for LCA Tejas, is also involved in the design and development of the Autonomous Unmanned Research Aircraft, AURA. The official refused to comment on whether the delta-wing remotely piloted aircraft is being developed to carry weapon payloads. The maiden test flight of the prototype was carried out at the Taneja Aerospace and Aviation Limited, TAAL, airfield in Hosur. Further giving out details about the flight parameters of the maiden flight, the official said that the aircraft attained a maximum velocity of 190 km/h at 50% throttle, while the takeoff velocity was 155 km/h and approach velocity was 130 km/h. Since this was the first flight, we did not want to take much risk with the speed and flew only with 50% throttle. This aircraft is designed for higher speed. It can attain a velocity up to 300 km/h, he said. During the flight, the aircraft, which is powered by KingTech 140, attained an altitude of 100 meters. To the best of our knowledge, this is the first of its kind indigenous project to be successfully developed and tested in the country. Over the world, there are plenty of such aircraft with delta wing configuration, especially flown by forces of US and Israel, the official added.